What up? It's Rick and Soya. Okay, y'all. Today, I want to show you how to make thumbnails. One of my friends in K asked me, how do you make a thumbnail? It's simply easy. Okay, so simple, like number one, you have to get the PS Touch, which is the Photo Touch. And second, you have to download the pictures if you like say, go to Chrome, type like any Minecraft, and then save it down, like save your pictures on the thing, the gallery. And then, once you have the Photoshop, if you don't have the Photoshop, you go to Chrome, go to Google, and type APK the Photoshop, and then install it. Once you have to go to website, you can download the Photoshop and install the Photoshop. Once you have Photoshop, go to PS Touch with this one. And then so here's the photo touch, but not photo touch, here's my thumbnails I'm gonna make. And yeah, so it's very simple, like this. This is my channel, see? I did that. I did put the my skin profile, my name on it. Put two show right here. So yeah, see my character. See, like, see that? Look at my dad. But yeah. So I'll do the cut thing. I also have to cut thing. How to do this? So for example, here's my cut thing. See. So see, use the pencil thing. It's a cut. You could cut things all out. So I'm going to show how to cut. I'm going to show how to make a thumbnail. Don't say. Let's say like this, right? Like if you have pictures, like in the Minecraft pictures, let's say for that. Okay. Let's just pick up number one. Okay. So if you want to do background, like you could cut thing, go to use the pencil to cut, copy, and then use don't do that. But you go to magic wand and then use that, and then you do and look at my dad. How you want it? Look, extra large that, and then do this. Once it's ready, you just go to pencil and cut it. Bam. See? So this is how you're supposed to cut. You make it thumbnail. Look at my dad. You're supposed to have to cut your picture background thing. If you want to add. Trap niggas up on the stove. Trap like this, like you could add like say this one, Minecraft, another product, let's see. You could add, right? Like how you want it, like this one, like huge pause. This, like press check mark, and then you do drop down, boom. Like that. But if you want to do thumbnails, like how you can do that. So you could add like my skin, like let's say go back to pictures for I say this guy, my other character, my shadow here. You could make it huge or small. I prefer you huge, pause. Like, just shit, right? And then, he could absorb into his legs, cause I'll be adding stuff like, let's say this, right? You could add RAM, you could put in, you could put your own pictures, logo, let's say Minecraft logo, or Minecraft right before, and then, you make a huge part, like I said, you make a huge part. Let's say it's got RAM, and then you could add more pictures on the thumbnails, and let's say my stuff will come by. I don't know, like, let's see. What else I'm going to add stuff I have? Maybe like, I don't know, let's say it's me, like, okay, let's say it's me, myself, I'm in the RAM, right here, right? Myself, right? So you could add more, let me grab the sword, let me scroll back to download, and grab some, I have a different sword, like, I don't know, this one, I have to edit. Like pickaxe. I said you have two pickaxes, right? So we could rotate like that. Like, hold on, how do we do that? Do that. We could make it smaller, like if you want big, how you want it. I don't care. I prefer small parts. And the duplicate. If you want to duplicate, like you could get more duplicate, like not that. You can more duplicate close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. And then you can come back. Go up here and make sure you can duplicate. Like that. So if you want to do this, go on it in the hand. Boom. So this is how I do it. So, also, if you want to add numbers like this, we do go to that. Add some the numbers like first back, look for the photos like cut plus Mac Studio. That's what I have to like first say number. I don't know how so many numbers I have. Let's say number one, not number two. Anyway, let's say number three, right? Let's go number three. And boom, you got number three. Okay, right? Number three, boom, right there. So this is how to make a thumbnail, okay? And then you're going to put thumbnails, save it, but let's say save it. Go back, and you say save, just press save, let's save it. Let's say save it. Okay. Right here. So if you want to save your gallery, just press save the gallery and then go to PNG. Wait, I don't know, but only if I prefer PNG, you can choose PNG and then it's fine, but let's prefer PNG, okay? So it's not easy to do that. Right, so this is how to make a thumbnail. So if you want to use for light thing, we don't really know how to get the numbers from. Go to photo type studio is on the book. It's on the photo.
If you have that, go to Cut Mix Studio. So here's all my numbers. I have numbers. So, some have numbers. See, this is Cut Mix Studio. Okay? If you want to do that, I'll put letters, numbers, go to text. And then, You put the letter, you put what, like anything you put up for this. That's fine. Bring the colors, anything like I prefer leather. And you go to this and type that. Okay, and let's say let's say 100. That. And press check mark. 100. But if you want to add, go to a border. Then you that body need to like underline the line thing. Go to colors. Like, let's say green, up like green and then green. So you have 100. You could save it. You could save it like there. So you can see, you can save it and then yeah. Boom. So that's it. So that's how to save it too. Don't ask why. So there you go, guys. So this is how to save. Okay. So thank you for coming. Make sure drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe my channel, and also Big City is up. It's Big City Gameplay 3 is up. I was putting thumbnails on there. So make sure I will make a more video, Minecraft practicing. Or PS4 games, upload, record the game, you know. So see you guys. Thumbs up, holla boys, thumbs up, and see you guys. Cool.